First of all, I think the millennials as a population group are very important in any industry. But specifically in the GCC, in our industry, they're important because of their size. They represent just over a quarter of the GCC population. So they travel a lot within the GCC, and that makes them a very sizable group of spenders. We estimate, for example, that in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia alone, they spend up to 2.5 times more than other millennials around the world. So travel technology at its core provides the platform for connecting travelers and consumers to a more relevant world of travel choices. It also drives travel performance for both the airlines and the travel agencies to service their customers. So leading airlines such as Emirates and Etihad, for example, have created very innovative travel apps to reach their consumers, unbundle their products. Similarly, low-cost carriers such as Indigo are using technology to reach new consumers in this part of the world, namely in the Middle East.
We've expanded our presence in the Gulf and will hopefully continue to do so in the near future. We recently started Sharjah to add on to Dubai and Muscat that we were serving earlier. We're going to go fly to Doha before the end of this month, taking it from 38 flights a day that we do today to 42 flights before this month is out.
So next week at the Arabian Travel Market here in Dubai, we're leading travel executives from around the world will be convening to showcase how travel technology is going to power the future of the industry here in the Middle East.